two, I mean, my part one was fun. Now, it's back. So, what did you go on? How does my grown monkey feel? I'm just gonna grab some crops. Garlic wheat. They always eat part of that stuff like wheat. I'm gonna go check all the rest of the farms. Oh, I just want. Got a oak table wolf. Did he? I'm gonna give it his house so like no one knows it was here. It was never here. But first of all, stop it. Right now, I'm gonna put this. I think I need an axe. I think I'll have enough resources. I'm gonna get some wood and I'm gonna tear down the house for like resources. I mean, dismantle. I'll take some wood. I never actually thought I'll be collecting wood in my life again. But it should be enough. Now I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna need one of the carving dips. Let's open it up. Now let's go over. No, but I'll take his box. Take his passages. Don't need that anymore. Hopefully this crafting table. I have parkour course there. Jeremy Fisher's here. Wait, but I already have crafting table. What? Who's bring that? That's a cool mansion. Oh, I'm gonna move into that thing. Why I want one of these guys. Boy, I have to take this guy. I really need this guy. Okay. I got one in. Damn it. I don't even need gravel. Right. Corners up. I good. How did Geomid get me? I should probably get him a leaf since they get a little annoying. Here's his mud bricks. Man, it was such a funny place. Yeah. I first Jeremy. Okay, Jeremy Fisher, I need you to say that. The nano escape. The jaw. It's got a good of leaves. There's a baby villager coming to my house, but no baby villager allowed. No one can come. Well, I guess you could say leave. Where's this baby villager go? I guess he's down here. The secret basement I'm creating. Good, he's not. He's only a baby. He's probably somewhere upstairs. Messing with my stuff. Wait. It's a baby gone, cause he's oh, he grew up. Now what's in here? Yeah?